It's Saturday morning!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, he is undefeated, representando Puerto Rico. Make some noise for Richard!
Las Vegas. It's a city of big fights. I'm fighting the Mexican warrior who's gone 12 rounds before and fought for titles. 11-2, 9 knockouts. It's definitely gonna be my toughest test.
Feelings as you know, I'm going to be a referee. As I'm going over the rules, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. I want you to keep all your punches up and in front of your opponent. No low blows, no rabbit punches, no kidney punches. If your mouthpiece comes out of your mouth, you keep fighting, and as soon as the action slows down, I'll call time. Get the mouthpiece to the chief. The chief will clean it off and insert it back in the mouth without any instructions. Now, when you're working inside, if the heads are coming close, I just give light warnings. You don't have to stop and look at me, just keep fighting. If the punches are going a little low, I'll just say, up, 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 keep your punches up. You keep fighting. Now, when you're working inside, if an arm goes under your opponent's glove, I call those clinches, and I'm going to give you the opportunity to fight out of the clinch. I might even say, work out of there, work out of there. Which means I want you to work out of the clinch. I do not want you to hook him and keep throwing. I will be there all the time, but I just ask that you listen to my commands, everything should be in order. Good luck to you, my friend.
Thank you.
Good luck.
You see him in there that don't deserve to be in there with you? You get that motherfucker out there. Take your time. It's gonna come when it comes, you know. You just stick to the game plan. You trained hard. You did everything you're supposed to do. Now you go there and you have fun. See, that body's nowhere near yours. You touch that motherfucker if you got to. I can piss some blood, you know.
Oh, Cristo Dios amado, tú que nos has permitido llegar hasta aquí en tanto momento, mi Dios, te pido que nos bendigas, que nos cuides, que si está de tu misericordia, mi Dios, que nosotros salgamos airosos, con la mano en alta, que así sea, pero sobre todo, que ambos boxeadores salgan saludables. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo, amén. Tú nos comentamos.
Until next time, I'm out.